McCarthy High School Drama. We're so happy to have you here. We have a great drama program here. And we win a lot of awards. Last year we won 7 Cappies.
Hi, I'm Nicholas Palazzo. I'm playing Deputy Governor Danforth. And the character is just a lot of fun for me because it's the exact opposite of who I am. I get to yell at people pretty much the whole time on stage, and it's just fun being Danforth.
Hi, I'm Matthew Salas, and I'm playing John Proctor in The Crucible. So, you know, this character, he's so human, and you really get to see his whole journey. Because, you know, he has this deep guilt and this deep shame, and he's really flawed. But at the same time, he's this, you know, this sense of justice that drives him throughout the whole show. And it's really beautiful to see his transformation.
Hi, I'm Kevin Fitzpatrick, and I'm playing Reverend John Hale. My favorite thing about playing this character is seeing his journey from beginning to end, coming in as a very confident minister and leaving the show full of guilt for the 17 people that died pretty much because of him.
Hi, I'm Bella Mulescu, and I'm playing Abigail Williams in The Crucible. And I think what's been most difficult for me to like portray in this character is like her ability to be so different with all the different characters and like her multiple personalities with each character.
I'm Alex Palazzo, I'm playing Ann Putnam, and what I find most interesting about this character is that during A Few Good Men, I played someone who really fought for justice, and now I'm just accusing people falsely, and it's totally opposite.
I'm Ursula Correa, I play Tituba, and I'm really looking forward to the part where I accuse Paris. I like yell at him and get to yell all these dirty things at him and threaten to kill him, so it's pretty cool, and I really like it.
My name is Brianna Hawa, I'm playing Elizabeth Proctor, and my favorite part about this role is that it's the first character I've ever had that has so many layers, so it was really exciting to find the different layers of her character and be able to present them to an audience.
So I say to them that my daughter or my niece, I discovered dancing like heathens in the forest.
Oh, we did dance, let you tell them I confessed it. They're speaking of witchcraft, sir. That is not witch. Look at Archbishop
Betty! Betty, don't wake up! It's Abigail!
Rain on you, Corey. What kind of rain on you? Pray you, someone. She must be hanged! She must be taken out and hanged!
No! No!
You will tear in three when you come to know that I will be your only wife or no wife at all!
This girl has always gone.
You will not! Be gone! Be gone!
What is it, child? What's there?
Yellow bird!
Where's a bird? I see no bird!
My face! My face!
Mr. Hand, be quiet! Do you see a bird?
John, bring me home soon.
Nothing, Elizabeth.